I am going to tell you 5 tips on how you can improve your mixes immediately, and it won't cost you a penny. Hi, I'm Marlon, and this is the White Noise Studio. Before we start with the 5 tips, please subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell so you know when there's a new video line on this channel, a channel to help you out in recording, mixing and mastering. Okay, here we go with the 5 tips in no particular order. Tip 1, prepare your audio. Before you do any serious mixing, make sure your audio is prepped. Clean it up and edit it where it's needed. Probably do some high and low passing and remove clicks, pops and noise when it's there. This way you can focus better on your mixes without getting distracted. You probably will do some tweaks when you mix, they will pop up, but at least the bulk is done and won't distract you anymore. Don't do the prep immediately before mixing, but leave some time between the mix and the prep. Then you can start a mix with fresh ears. Bigger name mixers often have an assistant who do the prepping for them, but I assume since you watch this video, you don't. At least I don't have one. Tip 2, take breaks. It's really easy to spend hours and hours on tweaking a little detail and you're not getting anywhere. So get out of your chair, step away from your DAW and take a break. Reset your ears, drink a cup of coffee, do whatever. And when you come back in, you most certainly have a fresh perspective and hear what needs to be done in the mix. Tip 3. Do broad strokes and get more detailed with every stroke. Maybe this sounds a bit vague, but this is what I mean. When you start a mix, first start out by just balancing the audio parts. No EQ, no effects, just bringing up the faders and make a balance. This way you can easily identify which parts are fine and which need more attention. Then work on those parts, but broadly. So maybe a bit of leveling on the vocal and a bit of EQ on the keyboards. Then go over the entire mix again and add a little bit of reverb, compression, delay, etc. So you start broad on the entire mix and with every pass you get more into details. And don't get too much into detail right at the start. You will find if you put a lot of effort in one track and you bring it up in the mix, it does not blend. Tip 4, flip your stereo image. Just switch around your stereo channels and it will give you a fresh perspective. You will notice when something is off. Your ears are not linear and this way you will give yourself a new set of ears. Switch left to right and right to left in your DAW, or if you have headphones, just put them on the other way around. And finally, tip 5, listen casually. Seriously, listen casually. Normally, you always listen with your audio engineer ears on, overfocused. But the largest amount of people will listen to your music in a casual way. So while browsing, cooking, Facebook, gaming, whatever. So also listen to your mix from time to time, casually. Go do something else while you play your mix. Listen with half an ear. If something sticks out, you will notice it. Okay, please check out my delay with microphones video if you like tricks which won't cost you a penny. If you have a suggestion on a video I should do to help you out, please leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you next time. Bye!